None of y'all can clock me tonight, motherfuckers.
Ladies, fantastic job tonight.
Period.
Woo! The stakes are higher, the competition is tougher than ever before, and I'm so happy that each of you continue to bring your best each week after week. But with that being said, some tough decisions have to be made. When I call your name, please step forward. Gemma Stone. Woo! Woo! Okay, I just want to let you know that these girls were scored on a runway and a main challenge, right? But the runway was, their face was the other girl who painted them. So they're not judged by that on their face. They're judged by them painting somebody else. So, with that being said, Gemma. Hey, girl. A lot of girls were not happy to see you join us last week. And a lot of girls are crossing their fingers right now that you are going to have to lip sync tonight. Unfortunately for them, you will not be. You are safe. You may step to the side like last time. This is your third time doing Drag Race. Yeah, you're safe this time. May I have the next two girls please step forward? Trixie B and Cyber LaRose. You both are safe. Yes, April. Gabriella, please step forward. Congratulations, my darling. You want to know what you win, or you just going to take the Aldi bag and go home, bitch? Because I'll take this bag. I might meet you there. You have won a photo shoot at Motley Cat Studio with our photographer, Tim Motley. You can connect with him and get set up on some new promos, honey. You may exit the stage. Monique Madison, please step forward.
Woo!
I'm sorry, my dear. I can't even do it.
Come on, Rob.
But you are safe. Yeah. You want to take back the words, bitch? No, you don't. I'll meet you on Facebook. All right. Reba Rose Rao, please step forward. I'm sorry, my dear, but you are up for elimination. Dee Dee and Siren. One of you is safe, while the other must lip sync for her life. Siren. You are safe. Please show me the other girls. Which means, Dee Dee, you are up for elimination tonight.